Viewers, the latest news is that Amhara radical group FANO is required thousands of fighters for their mission to exterminate Tigray people. As per reports, Amhara has required almost 100,000 militias to fight against Tigray Defense Force. Amhara supporters are claiming that they have manpower, population, food and command support. They will attack and defeat Tigray and forces in fight. Per video of new required fighter has been shared. So let's watch this video. Thanks for watching.